Newfoundland and Labrador is one of the best places to visit. From Gros Morne National Park to the subarctic tundra of northern Labrador, the natural wild beauty of this place surrounds you at every turn, largely untouched and unspoiled. The fishing is second to none, especially the Atlantic salmon. We travel this week in search of these leaping silver bullets. I'm Bill Spicer. This is the New Fly Fisher.
The New Fly Fisher has been made possible thanks to Newfoundland and Labrador Outfitters Association, Orvis Sporting Traditions, Scientific Anglers, Umpqua Feather Merchants, Superfly, fly fishing made easy.
Labrador shares a border with Quebec on the mainland of Canada. It has rich history and breathtaking landscapes. Big River Camps operates a newly built fishing lodge on Big River in Labrador. The lodge is situated at the first rapids of the river, about 5 miles from the North Atlantic Ocean. The bonus is, this rapid area is the first obstruction encountered by the Atlantic salmon. Also, sea-run trout navigate the 5 miles of relatively slow-flowing river from the ocean. The camp offers breathtaking views and all the comforts of home. Now, notice my rod position when fishing a hitched fly. Generally, when you're swinging streamers, you have a much lower rod position. Why the rod position high? Because it wakes the fly. It brings the fly to the surface and skitters across the top. And that's really important when we're fishing for Atlantic salmon. They seem to like a hitched fly and skittering on the tops. And why? We don't know, but that's the way they do it. A hung fly deeper in the water doesn't work quite as well as a hitched fly. Come on, baby. I know where you are.
He's right there. There he is.
Got him.
Got him that time. He's on.
That's good. Good. Now, what happened was we had the strike at first, and Humphrey says, relax the pool, which means just give him a second to get back in to position. And that's what he did. He settled back down, and then the very next cast, I was able to take them. We've had extremely cold weather up here. Well, it's not bad.
it's a nice one.
Not bad. Mm-hmm. And good jumps. That's one thing about Atlantic salmon. You get wonderful jumps out of them. Fishing is picking up. Yes, sir. Starting to get tired. Lots of good spots on them. And right top dead center, I call it. There we go.
Oh, fishy.
There we go. Now, you hold them up just a little bit so we can see them. There we go. Nice little grill, sir. And that one, no effort there, for sure.
No effort there. Way to go, buddy.
Atlantic salmon is probably one of the most exciting fish you're ever going to go after. As you can see, they leap, and we just have one leap right back on us here, so it looks like we got a fresh run coming in right now. We're only 5 miles from the coast, so these are all fresh fish, and hopefully they'll get a little more eager.
The accommodations and our lodge here at Big River Camps is second to none. We have we can accommodate up to 20 guests comfortably. We have 12 bedrooms, each having their own ensuite. We have an up-to-date kitchen with all the modern facilities. The dining room, again, is quite comfortable for a small or a large group. And just in general, we have a couple of fireplaces that come in off the river. You can sit down, rest, read a book, have a glass of wine. Just general relaxation within our lodge.
Oh, just had a rise, just had a rise. Now, the hardest part is to wait 30 seconds for it to settle back and then put the fly exactly where it was. Saying don't change the amount of line and swing it in.
There's a fish.
There we go. Fish right, easy. Right tight.
Yes, right tight.
Now this is a bigger fish.
Is it a bigger one?
It feels like it's bigger.
Okay. Might be worse in the current too, you know.
Maybe. Yeah, it could be. Don't know yet until I see
bigger,
it.
But that's how they react. Ah, pretty good flick.
Legal fish?
Pretty good boil there. I'm not really sure. I never got a good look. Let's take them in here a little bit. We don't want to stir the pool up too much.
Yep, I'll get her out.
If any other fish there, we'd like to keep them there for a little bit longer.
Might be getting close. Could you pop the net off my back? And
do you want the net or?
No, I'll let you do it. This is a little bigger fish. Okay. I'll lead them to you though.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh,
got
man,
him.
That's a beauty.
Can I get you to hold that for me, please?
Yes, sir, buddy. There we go. Well, he's going to be strong.
I know. Yeah.
Don't squeeze him too hard, because if you do, you'll...
Oh, there we go. That's a beauty. Look at the markings on this
yes,
fish.
Yes, sir. Look.
Absolutely look at the markings
beautiful.
On him. Yeah.
Absolutely beautiful.
Beautiful.
So, turn him towards the current there a little bit.
Yeah,
there,
I will.
There, Bill.
Yes. Get a... shot him with. Okay, I'll turn him around.
Yep, turn him
around.
Man.
Very strong fish.
Yes, he is. Very strong, that guy.
Now it was just a different head. He completely stopped it. It wasn't anything like the other ones?
No, were. No, it wasn't. There you go. He should be good. There he goes. Absolutely, buddy.
Thank you,
great,
sir.
Great
thank
job.
You, sir.
The fishing at Big River Camp has been absolutely phenomenal this week. Today alone, I've had 10 hookups and have been successful with a lot of them. Over the run of the week, in the last 3.5 days, I've had more than 30 hookups. And everything from normal size grilts in the 4 to 5 pound range to 10 and 12 and even larger fish. There is a lot of fish in the river, and the guides know where to put the guests so that they have a fantastic fishing experience.
The level of service has been great. The guides have been phenomenal. Woody's been really good to me. He's been very patient, very giving of his knowledge, and a lot of it I'll take away with me. The service inside has been fantastic. They're very accommodating. The food has been great. They accommodate us with a few special requests. And we've been getting fantastic service. They've been so good to us.
There he is.
Got him.
Let him run. He's on.
Got him. That was a lot of work for that
fish.
Oh,
yeah. But he's on. Keep your rod up, Bill.
Yep.
Really high. Keep your tip up nice and high. There you go. That's a nice fish. Oh,
it's good fish. Yes,
man.
Sir. It's good fish. Good fish.
Good fish.
Okay.
Where is he going ashore?
Yeah.
Come back here, man. You know what he's going to do? He's going to turn on you and go come across on this current straight out.
Yeah.
Gone. There's a fish.
Fish right, tight.
Yes, right tight.
Right tight.
Yes, right tight, sir.
They certainly like that Undertaker today.
Absolutely. Look at that thing.
Oh, controlled release. Now, the point that we were making earlier about it being a game of patience and inches, you can see we start very, very short. I probably have 8 or 9 feet of my actual tip of my line and 9 feet of leader, and that fish hit right there close. They're up tight against there, so you can't automatically cast over there. You want to start tight and gradually lengthen out. Fish the whole hole.
There he is. No, that's not him.
That's a different
fish.
That's
not him. That's not him.
No, that's a different fish, yep.
Come on, get in there.
Good, good man. Actually, that's a little bigger than I thought it was looking in the water there.
Yeah, it's a nice fish. It's a beautiful fish. Yep.
Two distinct rise forms you'll encounter when fishing for Atlantic salmon. The first is a leaping fish completely out of the water and landing with a big splash. It's agreed among most guides that this is a fish on the move, and by the time you cast to the rise, the fish has moved ahead in the pool, thus not seeing your fly. The second rise is more of a porpoise-like rise, where the head and the dorsal fin is seen only. This is an active fish and is likely to strike at a fly. If the fish strikes at the fly and is unsuccessful, wait a minute or so before casting back at the run. This gives the fish time to settle back.
There he is.
Got him. Right in front of the rock.
Oh, man.
Yeah. He's a bit of an angry fish, I think.
Yeah, he is. That fly seems to be taking him up a little bit better than the Undertaker there, Bill. But
for today, the sun's come out a bit.
Yeah. Boy, that's a beautiful grill. That's a beautiful fish.
You can't beat this place for numbers of fish, I'm telling you. I've had a great time. Got some big fish. Numbers of fish, grills. And that's leaping fish.
That's a good size one. That's a good size
fish.
That's
a good
fish.
One, yeah.
I'd say he could be, he's over 5 pounds, I think.
Yeah.
That one is, yeah.
I hope so. It doesn't matter, I'm just having a great time. Yes, sir. Get his head up if I can. He's still dogging it down. As long as they're dogging it down, you're not gonna be able to get him in the net. You gotta get their head up. There, like, he's just about there now. There, I got his head up, drag it towards the net. Then the net man, all he has to do is lift up.
There we go, buddy.
Great.
He's in the net, Bill.
Ah, we'll reach and get that. We went back to a blue charm. We were here, I'll hold it if you want. We were with a Undertaker when we went back to the blue charm because the Undertaker, they were hitting short.
Wait, I brought me over there. There you go.
They were hitting short. So we changed flies and that does the trick.
Come on, buddy, turn.
Yeah,
I got him now.
Okay. Nice little grills. And lots of fun to catch. The numbers of fish here are unbelievable. It's got better and better every day I've been here. And away you go. Good man.
Let's get him good.
There he is!
Hey, we got him. Yes, sir.
He's on. You see what he did?
Yeah.
He did, yeah, but he did exactly the same thing as the other big fish did.
Yeah.
He started moving around the pool.
Yep.
I don't think it's the same fish. Boy, he's not, he looks small underwater, but he's a good-sized fish, yeah.
Good one, yeah.
Yeah, he is.
Excellent. Get you to grab my net for me, please?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Right in the nose.
Just, come on, a little bit longer. He sees that net and he don't like it.
Ran out, Bill.
Good man, good man.
Woo-hoo! There we go, buddy.
That's a fat one. He's not very long, but he's fat.
He's really fat, that guy is.
Yeah.
There's your fly.
Thank you, sir.
Bill, you want to grab your net there, Bill?
I sure will.
Oh, well. Here he is right there, look.
It's okay. That's all right. It's all good. The all occasional right. time they slip out of your fingers.
Yes, they do. Yeah. Are you ready, Farmer? There he is.
Yeah. Knew he was coming.
Oh, yeah.
For a grill season, got a lot of spunk.
Another one of them nice chunky ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa. I don't believe this.
Look.
This guy's close to my backing. I don't believe this. Like, he had me right down to my
there
backing.
There he comes now. Now you won't be able to keep up with him.
Okay. He's starting to weaken. Yes,
man.
Sir.
That's a big fish.
Whoa, and just
that's
as the hook
beauty.
Pops out.
The hook popped out.
The hook popped out just now. Now.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Get you just to hold that.
Okay, buddy. Look at that. Look at that. Are you going to have some funk? Huh?
Well,
now.
That is a chunky.
Chunky
grills.
You better believe it. That's a salmon. I call that a salmon.
Yeah, that's. Right? That's
yeah,
more
it's
than 24 inches.
A small salmon, yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I think he's going to be just fine.
I think so, too. I'm waiting for him to kick, though. Come on, buddy.
Just let him go down. He'll straighten himself up on the bottom there, I'm pretty sure.
There we go.
There we go.
Yep.
There we go.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. I am having such a good time here. The numbers of fish are unbelievable. There are just so many here. This is the prime week, and I'm having a ball. And now for something completely different, our cameraman gets to fish.
Yay!
Regulations dictate that the setup be floating lines only. The leader I used was 9 feet long and completely unweighted. The fly has to be a non-weighted artificial fly with a single hook. The equipment necessary is a 9-foot, number 8 or number 9 stiff action rod with a matching reel. Large arbor is recommended, but not necessary as a spindle reel will work just fine. Large arbor does give you the luxury of winding in line faster. What is more important is a smooth, dependable drag. The flies needed for Big River are standard wet flies, such as Green Highlanders, Blue Charms, Upside Down Blue Charm, Thunder and Lightning, Undertakers, and Silver Tips. Have these in sizes from number 4 through to size 12. Don't forget to bring a supply of bombers in various colors and sizes. There are bonus sea-run brook trout in the area. Catches measured in pounds are common. Arrangements can be made with guides to travel where the brook trout fishing is amazing.
Here's one.
Here we go. Wow, about the same spot as that other one.
Yeah, they'll all take right there.
Yeah. Let's walk the dog again. Yeah, that's a nicer fish.
Yeah, he looks like he's a bigger size grouse. Maybe closer to a salmon perch.
Yeah, it's a little bit bigger.
Not, oh, yeah.
You know, it's not huge, but it's bigger than the last fish.
No, it's not huge, but it's a bigger size grouse.
Here he comes. Stay in there. Good man. Good man.
Oh, yeah, he's a good size one. That
yeah.
That's a beautiful fish.
There we go. Isn't that a nice fish? That's hold him up a little bit longer just so we can see it. How thick he was. This one's a little thicker on this one. Nice fish. Good and strong. Good and strong. Now, you got to take as much time as necessary to release these fish. Good. Good. Ah, sir. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, sir. You're most welcome.
I want to thank Big River Lodge for inviting us this week. This has been an unbelievable week of Atlantic salmon fishing. Huge numbers, big fish. Everybody's satisfied here. I want to thank my friend here for guiding me and teaching me the finer points of Atlantic salmon fishing. Listen to your guide. For more information on this show and others in our series, visit us on the net at thenewflyfisher.com. From all of us here at The New Fly Fisher, thanks for joining us. Tight lines, we'll see you next time.
The New Fly Fisher has been made possible thanks to Newfoundland and Labrador Outfitters Association, Orvis Sporting Traditions, Scientific Anglers, Umpqua Feather Merchants, Superfly, fly fishing made easy.